With Off Leash Canine Training, and I am here with Bella. She is a 1-year-old French bulldog. You wouldn't know it right now, but she is actually a ball of energy. Tons of energy, loves to run, also likes to pick and choose when she listens to her mom. She loves to jump. She's very social, which is another thing that her mom wants to make sure that we address, because she will just go up to anyone and anything. So her mom wants to make sure that she holds her command and is obedient with distractions. So let's see what Bella already knows. Bella, come here. Come here. Good girl. Can you sit? Good girl. Good girl. Place. 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 Yeah, good girl. Place. Good girl. Good girl. Come here. Bella, come. Come here. Good girl. Can you sit? Good girl. Down. Down. So she's giving me her paw. So she does have a grip of some of the commands. However, we're going to work to solidify those, work her around some distractions, check her out at the end of 2 weeks and see how awesome she is.
Come here. Come here. We'll be right back. her off-leash canine training with Stacy, who was amazing. Prior to doing the training, Bella would pull on the leash when she walked and she wanted to socialize with every dog that went by her. Now that she's done the training, we can walk and she's healing in my command. She isn't distracted by dogs walking by. She comes and sits, she's listening to me, and she basically is a lot more obedient when we're out and about and there's a lot of people that she wants to go and socialize with. I would certainly recommend people do this if they're having some troubles getting their dogs to behave in public. If you don't have the time to do it yourself, it's an excellent idea to do a 2-week board and train so they can really help you set the groundwork. And now it's up to us to maintain the training. Good girl. Good job.
Good job, honey.